So thanks for coming in today. It's just an opportunity for you to talk to me about how the past 6 months have been for you. And how you're doing. And how's life been at home in general?
Good, my mum's... You know, my mum, so... Oh, she just, yeah, she still gets upset. But fuck it.
I mean, obviously, you know that the team have asked me to speak to you today.
What are you going to tell them?
Do you feel ready to go back?
Am I? Yeah.
I see some hesitance in your voice.
Hesitance? No. No. No, I think I'm ready. Is that the wrong answer?
There's no wrong answers. Can you see we're just worried about you? Are you listening, Shane?
I'm ready.
Expect it to be the same as before.
And stretch. Good, good, good. Okay, relax. Okay. Put your hand to the right shoulder for me. Okay, let's get a stretch on. I'll just take your head as far as I can take it. Good. Then push against me. Come on, push. Hold it there now. Hold it there.
Jen? Martin? You should know better than snoop around my department, eh?
Scared I'd break something.
The early arranged marriages aren't easy, eh? Okay, fuel's in. Tire pressures are checked. There's new batteries in the intercom. Your helmets are in the front, mine's in the back. We're good to go. What you're thinking? You're off for the devil a ride and you'll want to drive, eh?
Let's get started.
Thank you. 3 minutes to go. Doesn't help, you know. I'm telling you, Shane, they've done studies and everything. There's nothing for the nerves.
What nerves?
Good luck, fellas. I hear she's slipping in there today.
Good man yourself. Sterling work. So, what sort of times are we up against?
I believe 16:47 is the fastest.
Oh, nice one. Might catch some people napping today, eh?
Yeah. Oh, and Shane, massive respect for getting back in the car.
Yeah. Thanks, mate. Just give me the time card back, will you? Sorry about that.
Check.
Yes, good. One minute to go.
Involved, is there?
Things happen sometimes. Yeah. It's part of the learning curve.
There can't be blame in the car because I think blame comes down to someone's done something wrong deliberately. When you've done something as an accident, or you've done it because you're trying to get the best out of the car, or the best out of the track, then you can't You can't blame one another for it.
Jesus. I'll radio in.
We know who it is.
Hey, that don't sound too good. That car took a walloping.
Well, you know, it's always the same. No ground control. I don't like driving through human chicanes.
Yeah, well, you think it's too dangerous? You could always slow down a bit, maybe.
Where did you find this one, Arthur?
Hey, Shane, you pissed yourself.
Fucking wind. Sucking on that water bottle all day, that's what'll do it for you.
Shane's little accident. Sorry, Shane, I didn't mean...
Forget it. Just a misunderstanding.
Right, so I'm fine, so forget it.
Stage goes live in 10 minutes.
Good luck.
Through your routine. Jesus Christ, Shane, can you stop doing that? Just want to make sure you're ready.
I'm ready.
I've got 2.5 minutes.
I'm ready.
Why are you doing this?
After.
No, you don't. There's another way out of this. the only one in this car, you know. Look, Shane. I'm sorry for giving you a hard time about this. But I need you to clear your fucking head and make the right decision. Now we've got about a minute and a half. No matter what happens, I'm with you. I'm with you.
All right, give us a couple of seconds, mate.
Hear you.
Listen, Shane. I said careful. Tightens into hairpin left. Listen, Shane. Listen, Shane.
I can't hear you.
pushing it as hard as I can. I know. I know you are, mate. You're driving flat out. I know you are, but it needs to be faster, mate. The car goes faster than I can think. This is it, mate. This is our chance. I know you're with me.
I walk around like that nigga.